Well, a warm welcome from the commentary box to this F1 World event. What a glorious day this could be for one.
Racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Fastest lap of the race. Okay, clear. Okay, you've got P3. P3, well done. It's Hamilton ahead. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh softs. Perez behind. They're on fresh softs. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. All right, six laps to go now. Buffing more, it's time to utilise some of this energy. Come on. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Come on, you can win that place back. pack. That's P1. That's Hamilton behind. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old softs. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Four laps remaining. Okay, well done. That's three clean laps in a row. Beautiful stuff. Keep it going. And that's just five laps of fuel remaining. Good stuff. You know what they say? Consistency's half the battle, isn't it? Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 10.6 seconds. Right, we've got enough fuel for three more laps. Okay, push. Gap to the car behind. 1.9 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home.
Looking at the podium, you can see that red suit familiar to fans across the globe. A world-class win for a world-class team. Ferrari, do it again.